we are on the porch of Westmoreland Church, and it's hot, but what you want to know is that for several weeks, we're reading through the book of Acts. So we're reading through the book of Acts to see how the early church lived in some really difficult days in their time, to see how we might live in our own time, in our own difficult days. Today we read from Acts chapter 14, and there's a lot going on in that story. It's kind of confusing. What you want to know is there are two Christian missionaries, two apostles, Paul and Barnabas, and they go to Iconium, and then Paul and Barnabas go to Lystra and to Derbe and then to Antioch. And in Lystra, some people, they do some good things, and some people think they're gods, but other people think they're evil, so they decide to stone them. So they run away. And there's a verse in Acts 14, verse 23, that says, basically, they appointed elders, leaders in each church. They prayed and fasted and then entrusted them, the church members, to the Lord. That's in Antioch. Then they go to Pisidia and to Pamphylia and to Perga and to Attalia and back to Antioch. And in verse 27, it says, when they got there, they called the church together. Now, when we hear the word church, we think of a building. Like this, maybe columns, red bricks, organ, pews, all those things. But the Greek word for church is ekklesia or ecclesia. Doesn't matter how you pronounce it. What it means is meeting or gathering or group. For the earliest Christians, church was not a building at all. Church was a group, a gathering, a meeting. Whenever people came together, wherever they came together, that was the church, the meeting, the group, the people. So thinking about these quotes from this current preacher and this televangelist, where can we pray? Where can we be the church together? Where can we experience God? We can pray here, right here outside on Westmoreland Circle with noisy trucks going by. We can pray here. We can pray here. Or here. Or here. You can experience God in the good cup of coffee.
Or in a good book.
During a good nap.
You can pray like this, or like this, or like this, this, or this.
You can pray when you drop a letter or your ballot in the mailbox.
You can pray here.
Or here.
Or here.
Or here.
Definitely here.
On your bike, with your mask.
In your hammock, with your newspaper.
God is here.
And God is here.
And God is certainly here.
God is everywhere.
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 At the church house,